social media provides us a flood of information and keep us connected to the whole world. But on the darker side, how fire can be dangerous and if become uncontrollable can harm us, social media can do just the same to us. So it is necessary to find a harmonious balance with it. Maya, I heard what happened and me being your friend, I totally understand how disturbed and frustrated you must be feeling. I know it's hard to believe, but things will be alright. You just need to put in some efforts and prepare yourself to accept the change. First of all, you need to understand that those so-called friends who did this to you are not your real friends. And if they are, they would understand your situation. So you should try talking to them to remove that post. If they do not want to do so, just accept the fact that they are not what you call true friends. If something like this happened to me, I would definitely cut off myself from these toxic, fake relations and embrace what true beauty I have in real life by doing things I enjoy and spending time with those who care about me. I get how much it matters what others think about us at your age, but you'd eventually realize that it actually doesn't matter what strangers think about us. How we perceive ourselves and those who care about us are all that matters. All this biased game of likes and dislikes is just superficial, and you must learn to ignore those who don't really care about you. Things happen for a reason, so just remember this experience as just another life lesson. Do what needs to be done and just move on. Ask for the post to be removed and you'll be apologized for or put up a post declaring the other post as wrong. Those who would still buy the wrong one might as well just leave you, as it clearly shows that you don't matter to them. Those who would understand and stay might be the ones you'd like to treasure. I'm not asking you to quit social media saying how much of a social butterfly you are, but you can still try taking a short break off it and distance yourself from the negativity. Instead, do something productive with your time by investing yourself in learning a new skill. If you don't want a break, then you must try to limit yourself off it and maybe shut off those notifications that create distractions. At last, all I'd say is that you don't need to explain yourself to strangers. Those who actually care about you will always love you no matter what. And always remember that you can reach out to me and rely on me. You might as well lend to me. I would gladly listen to you. I would be there for you as a loving and responsible friend. Trust me, everything's gonna be alright.